Okay, the method that we are going to study today is the bisection method that is used for solving the equations of the form of trigonometric, logarithmic or transcendental. It is usually called the bracketing method as well, and because it brackets the root within a specific interval that is determined under the certain conditions that I will discuss later on. Okay, and this method fails when the function is of the form of f of x is equal to x square. Okay, so these are the different forms of the transcendental, logarithmic and trigonometric equations that can be used using the concept or the method of the bisection. We have already said it is actually called the bracketing method because here we have to find the interval such that this condition should be satisfied. So the two points of the interval are chosen so that the value of the function at point A and the B should be positive or negative, and in this way this condition should be satisfied.